in the outskirts of New Jersey, a man is conducting an experiment. After years of trial and error, Dr. Cheney has created a light that simulates the energy of a full moon. Together, with unwilling participant Lawrence Talbert, who he believes to be a werewolf, he will use this invention, which he calls the Wolf's Moon, to prove once and for all that werewolves do exist. Dr. Cheney is looking for some brave souls to witness this event. Stay still. Don't make a sound. You may live through this night.